It's always, you know, carb load before a race, or you need carbs to do anything athletic. A few things started to click in my head of like, okay, so everything that I've learned before about low carb, it's not as dangerous as they made it out to be. Over the course of 8 weeks, I was able to drop almost 80 pounds. My training was better. I didn't feel as gunky. I wasn't as hungry all the time as I used to. It was like a whole new world.